From the Watcher channel, as you can see, another day of chemtrails out here in Tennessee and Kentucky area. This obviously shows that it should be a sunny day, but due to chemtrails, we have to deal with the darkness. Everywhere you look, that's the only place in the sky where there's a chance of light, and that's where the sun is right now. It is, let me tell you, 1 second. It is 6:16, and that's supposed to be the sunset. This is supposed to be your sunset. That little area right there. Hey, there's rain on the window. Try to get it straightened out. I gotta head that way anyway. Now we're gonna head south towards the sun. And let's see what we can get. Oh, look at that light. Look at that. That light source. That's not normal. Look at that. What is that? It's 6:30 in the evening. Look at all that light. It's like I'm going right into the light away from the darkness. Give you one last view before I end this video. You see that? That's how I know it maybe could have been a chance of rain, but I know for a fact it's not supposed to be this cloudy, y'all. Look at that, left to right, and whatever they hiding, you can obviously see sun rays. Breaking the clouds, the planet. It's raining pretty hard. It's breaking out. Them chemtrails can't hold it. Project Blue Beam, I don't know what that is. Fake sun, but it is shining some light. Came out of nowhere. As you can see, the whole is brown.